And what you're looking at is the single cylinder 12 horsepower power line diesel generator engine. This is set up here on my farm in Georgetown, Maine, and I'm having a little problem with it, so we're going to take it for a run here and see what is wrong. It's brand new, really. I've had about 30 minutes on it. This does have a hand crank, but a little chilly, and for a first start, probably would be a tough job. We got electric start, so that's what we're going to use to start her up. I have successfully started it by hand once she's warmed up. But what's happening right now is she starts off fairly smooth and then begins to run really rough. And I need two hands to do this job, so I'm going to have to set the camera on a tripod because I'm going to be turning the starter key there. Need to turn on the fuel by releasing the rack there. And we need to move this over so the compression on the engine comes up once the valve is not being held open anymore. So let's see what she's... She's doing. And we don't know why.
Yikes.
Yeah.
Are any of the clapboards still on top?
And we'll try it again. Didn't always run like that. Like I say, I've had about 30 minutes on it so far, and it just started acting up. And I'm trying to figure out why. Change the fuel, change the oil. Don't know what makes it act up after she gets going. That's why I'm making this video. Thank you.
think it would come unbolted, but all the bolts are good.
Foundation bolts are good. She sure wants to jump right off of that. Okay, drained all the fuel out and started with fresh fuel. Now we're going to try it again.
Recording right now.
Okay, we got a digital tachometer here. Set up with a couple of spots on the pulley there. Need the tachs. Thinking it was maybe going too fast, but you'll see it's right on the money at 1,000. So here we go.